Do it. Mario.
All of that. That's what Adderall literally does. Like all the time.
Nah, we don't do that here. We're esports at the break. I'm gonna give you some clean commentary. What's up, chat? My Twitter's I'm underscore on tilt. So we got Maverick Hunter versus 8 Badges. This match is pretty much like even. Oh, I thought he was gonna commentate with me. That's so rude.
Mega Man.
Oh, he's opting to go Mario. Interesting. I mean, I don't keep up to date with like the Smash scene. So I guess it's just something he picks up for whatever matchups he decides to do. Alright, nice. Game one. Get a little flood action. This is so neutral. We got immaculate spacing from both sides. Oh, nope. Oh, drops the combo. Like, what's Mario gonna do against these pellets? Cape's not that fast. Nice, using the flood to like get rid of the leaf shield gimmicks. Cause that's pretty much a free grab for Mega Man. A minute into the match. This is so neutral. To go for a grab. You could punish. Up B. Still not gonna kill. Mario doesn't have like enough rage. Nice. D badges on the offensive. Forward smash. Wow, that actually killed. I'm very surprised. Then again, I shouldn't be, because Mario's forward smash is pretty strong. Ooh. Nice ledge trap attempt. Ooh, red sparks. Wow, that killed. I'm pretty sure he had the right DI for that. Got more pellets. But yeah, this 8 badges is Mario. It's looking pretty clean right now. Oh wow, that was a nice interaction. He caped the this freaking tornado. Just like kept them in standstill. Recovery. Oh my god. The down air. He really went for it. Good stuff on Maverick down there.
Mega Man.
Game 2, let's see what he opts to counter pick. Maybe switch to Luigi for comfort. Or he might have another card. Yep, Luigi. Nice, run it back. Alright, game two. Nice, starting off strong. A nice little string from Luigi. It's kind of ridiculous how you can go from 0 to like 76 if Luigi like combos everything. Nice spacing coming out from Maverick Hunter. Just walling him out, coming in ever so slight, so slowly. Nice, not gonna fall for the dare. That's not gonna kill. Maverick knows how to DI. Good stuff. Up smash coming from Luigi. Edge guard. Ooh, what a bold dare. Ooh, nice response. Maverick really wanted that Shoryu. And he still gets it. And now we're back to even. Good job with Maverick Hunter just walling him out. Nice recovery mix-up. I mean, it could have gone horribly wrong for 8 badges, but he made it work. Good stuff. Nice. Back on stage. Yeah, just take your time, badges. Take your time. We have Maverick Hunter here, trying to just get in. Oh! Damn, he even guessed the, he even read the roll. It's not gonna kill. Ooh, meaty back air. He still has his jump. Sometimes you can just do it again. Just keep jabbing. Oh, looking for that back air. Good stuff on badges, trying to recognize the situation. Still not enough. Smart recovery. Oh, I thought I was gonna go for the Shoryu again. Or maybe he meant to do a pivot grab. Who knows? These short hop pellets. So annoying. Oh my god. I don't know if badges like B reverse that. Jesus Christ. Sour spot. Maybe if he got the sweet spot on his back air, he would have died. Just maybe. I feel like with the rage he has right now. Oh. Maverick seals the deal. Good stuff on. Good stuff on badges, like playing patiently, pretty much playing that.